הוא יצא למסע, היא חלמה שהוא לא ימצא את הדרך חזרה. פרוטות מן הרקיע, בחיקובו של בוב הוסקינס. פרוטות מן הרקיע, התוכנית הבאה ברשת.
Come on.
Somebody will see me, that's for sure. They'll recognize me.
Well, you can't stay here now, can you?
What's that?
Excuse me?
Yes.
You wouldn't happen to have a light on you, would you?
Sorry, we don't smoke, neither of us.
Oh, right. Ta.
Oh, I shall shit myself before we get to the other side.
Oh, for goodness sake, stop it, will you?
What should we do? Where should we go?
Well, we don't go back to the room, just in case.
We can't sleep in a bleeding street, can we?
Oh, stop whining, for God's sake.
Now, come on, Eileen, don't be a cow. I mean, I'm innocent, aren't I? I wouldn't kill anybody, would I? How do you expect me to take it?
We've got to get out of London. That's what we're going to do.
Stick by me, love. Whatever you do, don't leave me.
No, he hasn't written. He hasn't telephoned. I've not heard a single word, Inspector.
And I don't suppose you will neither, madam. But you will let us know if... And you will try to find out where he is, should he telephone?
Yes.
You don't sound very sure. That's not very wise, if I may say so, madam.
I... How can you be so sure that Arthur did this awful thing?
Ah, you think we are wrong, do you?
I didn't say that, but...
He tried to kill you, didn't he?
He... I don't think he was... I won't have to say that, will I? I wouldn't back...
A wife cannot give evidence against her husband, madam.
Thank heaven for that.
There. It's only natural for you to have doubts. You must have been, well, fond of him at some time or another.
Fond of him? Hmm. Yes. Yes, I was. Arthur had...
Don't mind me, madam.
Darkness, you suddenly appeared. You smiled and I was taken by surprise. I guess I should have seen right through you, but the moon got in my eyes. I was so thrilled by the love you volunteered. I gave my heart without a compromise. I guess you don't remember, do you, when the moon got in my eyes? I thought a kingdom was in sight that I would have the right to claim. But with the morning's early light, I didn't have a dream to my name. You know the same, but all who love are blind. It seems that ancient adage still applies. I guess I should have been right through you, but the moon got in my eye.
The point is, Mrs. Parker, his best chance by far is to give himself up.
What, and hang?
It'll be a trial first, won't there? He'll get his chance to put his side of things.
Why did you take his shoes away?
I'd rather not say at this moment, if you don't mind.
Was it to match them against a footprint? Was that why?
We have to carry out a lot of investigations in this sort of case, madam.
And they fitted, didn't they? His shoes fitted.
Well, as I say, you've been most helpful, as I'm sure you will be again, if he should ever try to get in touch with you.
I wonder if he's still with that woman. I wonder where he is.
Don't worry, we've got plenty of money in that.
Yes, we'll buy you another one. But let's turn him a copy.
That's it, come on.
Oh, gentlemen, you
all right? Don't worry, it's all right.
Oh. Three copies, please.
Right.
Oh, dear.
Oh, it's the wrong bag.
It's coming to an end.
Put your hanky over your face. Blow your nose or something.
Good night, madam. Good night, sir. Good night, everybody. Closing down.
Must be nearly.
Oh, come on, we gotta sit through this thing again.
It's only three times.
I can see it dangling.
Well, hurry up, man.
The bloody thing. Oh, hang on.